With season 7 right around the corner, the developers got time to clean up the streets of the village. So what's good, yo? It's your boy Yuske. I'm back at it again with another fire Naruto to Boruto information video. You know, I'm pretty sure everybody pretty much seen the information out here about season 7 dropping next week. So right there on the 8th, we're going to be having season 7 Menace. I've been really highly looking forward to it, but the developers have been looking forward to it too, as they are looking to crack down on modders and hackers. And I know, hey, look, we all heard it before, right? We all heard it before, but it's looking like they might actually be doing this time. You know, it's looking like they're coming through. So we got some information over here. I'll have the link down in the description below if you want to check this website out yourself. But it says Bandai Namco is announced it's going to be strict about Naruto to Boruto Shinobi Striker suspension starting next week. Whoo! The initiative we will roll out alongside a November 2023 patch for the game. All right, so the company clarified that it would be cracking down on people who violate the terms of services in the multiplayer game. All right, so they got five ways that they're basically talking about how you could violate the terms of services. And then two of the ways are like purchasing and selling game, you know, content, outside of game content, in-game content, whatever, or accounts. And then the other two ways are, the other three ways are basically in-game, making yourself stronger, buying content, or using bugs or tools or cheats to attempt to make yourself stronger. So, hey, the modding's about to end, hopefully, right? You know, praise the Shinobi gods. Let's get it cracking. But this right here is a very important part. Now, at the top, pretty much it's just going to explain how, yeah, season 7 is going to be dropping, you know, week, November 8th. It's giving us the date. It's highly cracking. 37th characters dropping, you know what I mean? But right there, we get an ultimate edition for Shinobi Striker. Now, I couldn't actually get any information on the Ultimate Edition, so it is in the Steam store if you're on PC right now. If you want to go ahead and cop that, it's a easy $80, you know. But without a description, I don't know. I just wouldn't really recommend, you know, buying something if you don't know. So at least give it some time. Let the dates drop. Let them give you, you know, tell you what you're going to be purchasing. But it looks pretty dope. We got an Ultimate Edition, Deluxe Edition, and the Shinobi Striker base game. So there you go. Cop that. It's all out on Steam. But the developers, if we could just say it all in one word, I think I found this comment right here, my boy. He cleaned it up. He said, "Hackers and griefers finally getting done in." Amen to that, brother. We'll see if you're right. You know what I'm saying? Hopefully he right, you know. And man, season 7 really could bring back the life in Shinobi Striker. If we get rid of these modders, man, we get some new game modes, and we see some new taijutsu, ninjutsu in the game. You know what I'm saying? So for me, drop a like on this video. Subscribe to the channel. If you're new, you know what to do, baby. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss out on any season 7 Menace content from your boy Yuske, man. I'm really looking forward to this, y'all. Yo, so let's get it cracking. I'm really ready to get it cracking. So y'all let me know what type of builds y'all want to see out here, man. It's season 7, boys. We finna straight up go Menace mode. I love y'all. Peace.